Gina, I'm sure you look very nice in it.
Damn zippers. You know, it does no good to cut corners. There we go.
Gina, look.
It's a good idea. Here, help me put it over my head.
Gina, I'm sorry. It just wasn't meant to be, okay?
Why, Mason? Why weren't we meant to be?
I don't know. Some things just can't be explained, like black holes. But we both know it's true.
You're the second most wonderful man I ever married.
And you're the biggest mistake I ever made. Oops.
It's a little late to be auditioning. I'm just going to sit quietly in the back.
Sit quietly? You never sat quietly anywhere in your life.
Furthermore, we don't need anything new. We already have it. We have something borrowed. We have something blue. And we don't need anything old. All right, fine. I'm leaving. I will go. Stop it. You don't need to take your hands off of me.
You are going to sit this one out.
No, I'm just... Stop. Wait, don't! Let me out! I'll behave, okay?
You think that's absolutely
necessary? She'll be fine. Someone will find her someday. An archaeologist. Now you go. You've got your future to look forward to.